startup guy, Static here. About to hit the Blue Ribbon River.
I come here all the time. All the time.
I'm gonna go hit
my usual spot, see if they're open. There's a couple cars here.
If they're not, we'll do a little bit of traveling, see what we can find.
And just keep looking for fish. I got 3 flies tied on. Really not too sure what they're called, but they're all size 24. I know the first one's a pheasant tail to help them drop down. Second one's a little tiny red one. Third one's a little tiny black one.
Okay, guys. About to be right there in the spot. See if anybody's over there.
All right, guys. We can catch her. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
I think you got him, man.
Thank you, brother.
Healthy girl, huh?
Yeah, say goodbye to this big girl.
Shoo!
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, man, you came in clutch today, brother. Thank you very much.
Sir. Them two right down there, that gentleman helped me out a lot, man. The fish that you just seen me release, I tried for like 3 hours for him, man. It just kept coming back and forth. Finally hooked it up on, I think it was a red midge. Long story short, buddy was right here. He's like, you want some assist with the net? I said, yes. Fighting it. He gets it in the net and it popped off right as soon as he got into the net.
All right, unexpected bite. Right in the middle of that, those two logs.
Oh, up by the two logs?
Here. All right, guys, I'm calling it. About to head on. Short video, big fish, short video. Hope you guys liked it. I'm charting a different spot of the river next time you guys see me. As always, it's at 420. See you out. And I hope you catch a fish. Peace. Later, girl.